and the eastern coast, land of sunrises. Veracruz, port of entry from the Atlantic across the Gulf of Mexico, that witnessed the arrival of the Spanish ships manned by white men and shameful slave ships from Africa. Each people with its remote melodies, its particular shades, jumbled together with the Indians, exploding in joy and with the sound of clear instruments, the harp, the jarana, the traditional guitar, and the jarocho quartet, so called because a variety of sounds is produced with only four strings. But their ancient instruments are superfluous to the people of Veracruz, who make music with their dance, with their bodies. Frantic zapateadas, exploding in a thousand combinations. Voices and strings bring us El Jarabe Loco and El Toro Relajo.
Ese si era santulario, no picaron como yo, para rezar el rosario.
Ahora lo verán,
lo que a mí me pasa con cuatro muchachas que van a mi casa, pues una me besa, la otra me abraza, la otra me pone la mano en el seno y la otra me dice, eso sí está bueno. Ya parezco río de esos muy crecidos.